One of the first things I'm going to show you is how to set up parallel apps. And what parallel apps are is, for instance, you have two Facebook accounts. We'll use that as an example. And you want each account to be represented in an app on your screen instead of signing in and out of the different accounts. You can actually set that up on the OnePlus 6T, and I'll show you exactly where. You're going to pull down from the top. You're going to go into settings. Now, once you're in settings, you're going to look for utilities. And once you're in utilities, you have the parallel app option here. So you have Instagram, you have Facebook Messenger, and WhatsApp. And again, what you can do is by turning this on, it gives you the ability to create a parallel Facebook app on your phone. You can log in with a completely separate account, and now you can go switch between two accounts without logging in and out of one Facebook application. I think that's a really great option, and I think a lot of people will benefit from this. Don't forget that it's your device. Don't be afraid to poke through the settings, change settings, adjust settings. Make it your own device. You're going to have it for a little while, and you're not really going to break anything in those particular settings anyway. All right, guys, thank you so much again for checking out this video. Be sure to stay tuned for more videos about the OnePlus 6T as we run down all the features and benefits this phone has to offer, and we show you exactly how to use and access those features so you're using your phone like a pro. Thank you again for checking out the video. If you enjoyed it, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. And also, don't forget to share your thoughts, comments, and questions below the video as well. Until next time, guys, peace out.